Hello. God, I hope everything goes well today. At least my my controller is still working. I accidentally dropped down the floor. As usual. And I think I fixed the randomizer seed today. So... I checked the seed that I made the other day, and, for some reason it had the bosses not shuffled and advanced item placement, so that's why I didn't get the lamp right away. Because it was expecting me to use fire rod in dark rooms, and I'm like, ah, hell no. Nope. That was gonna happen anyways. Hi, Zeno. Oh, Pug, it works. Thank you for entering. I'll be collecting the names later on. I'll be collecting the names later whenever I want to do, start working on it. Or just at least take the information. Oh god, why are you here? Lionels can kill, like, insta-kill me. I'm scared. Already got the Master Sword. Interesting. Be a early Aghanim seed. So you know what? I went to Walmart, and Walmart for me is like 20 miles out of my way, because I live in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, and went over there to go get some work pants, and Walmart does not have the size of pants for me. Fuck. So now I gotta order them online. So I gotta go find like a different pair of old pants that I had and hopefully order some online that actually fit. Yeah, Walmart does it. Because I'm a fat ass. The biggest size they had there was like 44. My ass is 50. Boots! Oh yeah, fast travel. Easy saved, easy clap. If this ends sooner than usual, I might do some F-099. We'll see. Yes, I don't care about that. Yeah, I didn't know either. I just went, ooh, these I can kill them. I went to Walmart and I tried, size 44. Because that was the biggest that they had, and I'm like, I know this thing could have fit. And I was right. I was like, fuck. Jesus, all the good stuff. Immediately. That's not bad. A full heart container. But yeah, for my work, I have to wear a specific type of pants, so it can't be like anything that's dress pants or anything, so I had to go get like something like cargo pants. And so I just went with Dickies, cause like... usually jobs that... jobs like Dickies are pretty, nice. Where's the glove I'm missing? There it is. So I just went ahead and got Dickies. They're pretty good. And those are like the original type of pants I had. It's a shame I just can't use them because of I can't use my original Dickies because they're dark blue and my job requires black pants. I was like, okay. Honestly, I don't see the difference between black and dark blue pants. It's like... they're nice. So gotta get that, gotta get a belt. Yeah, it just seems like, to me, just how my mindset is, it just seems so silly. It's like, it's a pair of pants. But yeah, that's more money that's going to come out of my pocket for things right now, and like, I need to slow down on everything. Not gonna care about that, it's only 20 rupees. You know, I'll get it for Zora. Anything that brings me closer to Zora. blue meal. With like how expensive things are right now, I'm probably going to still have to get like still do art commissions. Really stupid though. It's either that or a guy like my mom is the one that keeps going like, you know, gotta buy all this like home necessity stuff, and it's like yeah, that's fine and all, but like we need to just now seriously buy what we need and not stock up. Because things are always going to be, in stock now, and I need to prioritize, like, things like gas to get to work. I just can't go out every day shopping for everything. I can't buy food all the time, and I can't do this, I can't do that. Ooh. That's a nice, so, when, like, when I stun an enemy and I kill it, it has a stun bonus, and today's stun bonus is little magic. Vamos, rupees, art, more rupees, the other boomerang. Gotta go to Dark World. I forgot to check my... Keep always forgetting to check the map. Don't know how much Ganon needs. Don't know how much Ganon's tower needs yet. So, that'll come eventually. I don't want to make a stream all about sad stuff right now, so I'm having fun. Subathon's going okay. My dude literally told me to go dig. I put 2 bombs there. Wait, I can't go back. Not good if it already gave me the map here. You don't want to go in the back. I'm just gonna walk past you then. Fuck you. Everything's in the back. Oh yeah, I also forgot to check the map, but on the oh my sweet Jesus. But I can see this is a crystal dungeon. Oh cool, just armless knights. Bad news, no bow. All sword. Oh. My thumb is gonna die. Thank you. Fun fact, I could have done that with Boomerang, but also at the same time, Boomerang takes 18 hits per almost. I think. I used to have a good website for that. If I used a hammer, I would have done 4 damage versus 2 damage with Master Sword. Boomerang 1 HP, and each Armless Knight has 48. 48 times you have to hit him with a boomerang. Okay, we're down here. I actually want to go down south, so I got more checks down here, and I don't need to go back up here yet. But it looks like I said before, it looks like it's going to be like an early Aghanim seed. Let me in! Honey. Believe. Actually, I needed bombs still. Come on, Hype Cave, give me something good. Yay, fire rod. Out of my way. It's getting the shit out of me here. went up and hugged a Lionel. I need that. I do not have that. Rupees. Fuck. Ganon is 7. Tell me now. Just do it. End my life. Wait, did I already get a red crystal? Neat. Well, we're here forever. I'm not even gonna bother with that. Probably gonna be a stupid thing to check it right now, but I'm gonna try to check Palace of Darkness. I believe I can get most of the checks right now, I just can't get to the boss. And I can do like out of logic with the having no lamp for the basement. This is a dark Palace of Darkness has a lot more checks in it. It's got 5. If Lamp and Bow are in here, then I can get to the boss. Tower of Hera, big key is in the tower. That is the most shitty, one of the shittiest freaking hints I have ever gotten in my entire life. That's an obvious thing, unless I'm doing key sanity. That play trip by is horrible. That's kind of a good hint, because Sega says to Desert Palace. Ow. Leave me alone. Oh no. Here. Wrong way. Excuse me, sir. Isn't that a bottle with a fairy in it? Neat. Guess we gotta turn it into Sip Kid. Ow. I do pooping out 20 rupees, so I might as well grab them. It's on the money. I don't need no more money. Can't even go see Zora yet. Ow. Ow. Leave me alone. Piss off. Go away. Why are you here? The head tilt. Come on, just... Oh, I've got the one chest here. Oh, this ain't good. Definitely not good. Okay, that works. Thank you. really have no care for this dungeon. Check the pedestal to see if it requires any sort of shenanigans. Please don't make me be an old dungeon seed. I don't care for. I probably shouldn't have done that, but I remembered, guess what? Forget Caesar salad again. Cause, Map Tracker wants to make it orange despite not having green pendant, and I don't really care for green pendant right now. So I forgot he has three items. Wow, that ad break is huge. I see in chat, it says, ad break ends in 2.5 minutes, like, holy shit. Check Eastern too, up until the dark room. Cause who knows, Lamp might be actually in Eastern. Son of a gun. Thank you. Another Sun Palace of Darkness that I only marked a couple items down. Should double check that later. Give me a lamp. I can't proceed now. I can get the hint. A unique item is in plain sight. Okay. Well, that means the only things left are, Quakefish and Skullwoods. I love the Divine Beast music. Still no big key. Where the hell is it? Probably right here. That's the two checks. So I just need to get to the boss. That's fine. I got a fairy. There it. I already had a key, that's okay. Those wall masters can grab those wall masters can grab you when you're in midfall also. I get the hell out. Wrong way. Gotta get the hell out of here. Actually, wait, hold on. No, not a good idea. I think. Thank you. I have to go through the swamp area to get over there. Or, this way. I think I'll go this way. I can get a fairy. She looked really angry. Armless Knight, I mean. The smaller one. I could still probably get Zora, but I wish the thing would tell me. Mind flippers. Opens a couple of things. Is a bottle of red potion. Health is nice. Oh. Finally, and it gives us more access. I just gotta go activate it soon. Red Rupee, don't care. I'm just finally happy to have some movement. More movement. Boots help, but they don't get me to Death Mountain. The bird. What am I doing? This cave was useless. Here. That island is useless. Oh. Hold on, wait one second. Actually no. First Terra, and then I'll come back. Because I can't get back. Half magic is up there. Okay. No hug. No surprise hug there. Still nothing at the Tower of Hera yet. Put that down, set this bomb down, wait for it to explode. Go back upstairs. Cause they'll unlock the jars next to the boss. In case of emergencies. I bet you like to have more bombs. There's the bow. Oh. Gotta do it again, because I had to fall in the hole. That's okay. Okay. Fuck. Hi. Actually, hold on. I gotta go to Pyramid because now it's unlocked. So I got Tower of Hera and Thieves Town. Probably have to go back to Thieves Town. I hate going in the back though. Big bum. That was close. Ow. Don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me. Yes, shit. Hi, Cam. I did that for shit. What are you gonna give me? Even more shit. Well, it's a gold bee, but still, shit. Back to Thieves Town. Oh, wait, I forgot. It's going okay. Seed is shit. Ganon requires 7 crystals in order to beat him. And it's randomized how many crystals are needed to defeat him. So it could be 1, it could be 0. Nah, we're gonna make it 7. And it's like, fuck. I was like, I'm sad. Back to Thieves Town we go. We should have gotten a fairy before I got here. Ow. Case in point. Yep. A puglink. Mother of... This is why I said I should have gotten a fairy. Halfway. We'll go get a fairy. So, like, right now I have 3 crystals, so I'm technically halfway. The other crystals are, Palace of Dark- Eastern Palace, Palace of Darkness, Swamp Palace, Ice Palace, and that's it. I have empty bottles, though. Oh, I thought I had 2. I only have 1. No. Sad. The second one's on the island, and I don't have mirror to go back. Can't finish the game with those. Nope. Nope. I need all 7 crystals because Ganon is vulnerable only when he has 7 crystals, and I like silver arrows. So I can't do silverless yet. So yeah, almost all dungeons. Fuck. You know, another thing. If Thieves Town decides to be an ass, I could go to Ganon's Tower. Cause, I don't know if Ganon's Tower is on. Ganon's Tower also has a different requirement. Ganon's Tower can be 0 to 7 crystals needed to unlock it. And if it's a low amount of crystals, some of the items like lamp and shit can be in there. Yeah, Breath of the Wild music. Once I learned how to do MSU packs for the game, it made playing the randomizer a lot more fun. I might, get some other ones like Mario Kart and stuff. There's a Pokemon Scarlet and Violet version, too. Why did you walk there? Sweet bloody Jesus. Fuck me. God damn. Well, fuck that hint. Should be better now since I don't really need the health right now. Like if I die right now, it's whatever. Give me a hug. Now I have to be careful. I think that's it for the dungeon. I didn't mark it well earlier, so yeah, there's nothing else in here needed. So based on my tracker and how things are going, I think we have to try to check Ganon's tower. Let me do my funny trick. Sorry I won't be able to be in chat much, it is getting late on my end. Not a problem. I know I don't exactly stream in like the most EU-friendly time zones. And the time. But I try to balance it. It's really hard between like East Coast and Europe. Time. Wait. Can't pick it up. Okay, so that's Desert Palace? Then? Because I can't do anything. And I was like, I don't want to do Desert Palace. If I can't figure it out, I'll have to use the spoiler log. I only used it now just to check the fuse down to make sure I did everything. Oh, Oh yeah, Cam, I'm still doing a Subathon right now. I got like two more until the next goal is defeated. Ah, yeah, I remember now. I didn't want to do... Wait, I don't really need to do Desert Palette, so... Yeah, the boss doesn't have anything on it. Okay. Then where's my lamp? Of course. But how do I get there? I need the mirror. Okay. Then I need, okay, if I can't do it that way, I need glove. Where's the glove? Yeah, I got that one. Death Mountain. Okay. Found out where I need to go. Oops. This seed sucks ass. Keep doing that. So, I need the glove, which is at Spectacle Rock Cave. The lamp is in Ganon's Tower. The magic mirrors in Eastern Palace, and then I can pretty much do everything after that. Holy moly, I'm gonna need a food break in soon. This, oh crap, this is gonna be like a 4-hour seed. Maybe. The way it's going, it's been an hour and 38 minutes right now. We have the fairy. I want the fairy. Thank you. So many things I gotta do backwards, ass. A unique item is underwater. Eh? Oh, Swamp Palace. Maybe. Okay, so... I got the upgraded glove, which opens a lot of things, but I already know lamp is in... Ganon's Tower, but do I want to do that now? Might as well just check it again. What side of Ganon's Tower, if I need. Big key room, right. So the room that the big key is in, on the right. Okay, I can do that entirely on left side. Because I don't need I don't need red cane yet. Back up the mountain we go. Oh, I didn't have to open Turtle Rock. Oh well. I did anyways. Man, these ads are getting long. 2.5. Oh well, it's almost Christmas time anyways, too. Sorry, chicken, you gotta go. No. I slipped and fell. It was worth it to go see if it had more health. Okay, tower was only 2. Good. I have 3 crystals, so 4 more to go. I'm gonna check right side chests real quick. Oh my god, what the hell is that? What in the Sam? Help? Ah, hell no, I don't want to deal with you. Goodbye. I want to clip that, though. where's the, steam marker? That abomination of hell. That thing honestly looked really freaking weird because it started like going all 3D shit and I'm like, I don't want to deal with it. No, goodbye. Another battle. have three battles for Ganon again. I have one more bomb. Dead. It sucks, I need more bomb. Don't make me go look for bomb. Give me bomb. This would be a good time for a bomb. Thank you. To go find some of my old clips where I go ask and you shall receive and then I actually get it. Needed the bomb for this room. Oh, that also dropped a bomb. Cool. Hello? Ah, fuck me. Mold worms on ice. Some magic on you. So it looks like maybe I can't do anything else here. I will need the cane. That's fine. Get the hell out of here. Um, come back for it later. For the Eastern Palace now. Now that we have the lamp, we can go get the mirror. Could I use the, Could I use the flute to get here? Oh. Stop hugging me. Social distance. Go this way, right? I'm so tired, I don't remember. It's okay. Hey, I spent time getting those hearts. God. Luckily, I know there's hidden pots right there. Okay, so I don't have to go that way. It was just go left. Okay. Cool. Noted. Until it, like, denotes itself. Da, da, da. Is it even randomized? I don't have time to deal with like a billion enemies at once. Why are you on the Switch? You're lucky I had the magic cape. And some magic. Gotta hate to see it already. It's not boding too well, guys. Thank you. It's a mirror. Okay, so what dungeons? Swamp, pod. Swamp Paradise. Those are the only ones, and they're all okay to go through. So I don't have to check on anything unless I want to go. Why am I going back up here? I don't have to check anything else unless I want to try to get silvers and the cane. I forgot to get that chest. I'll have to get it when I'm trying to go back out. Wowie. I have other things on my mind. I'm sorry. Got 110 thoughts going in my head right now. Son of a bitch! Why are you there? I need a big key. Please. I don't think that that room right next to the big chest, it might have some chests in it. Yeah, it's got two of them. So, before I do anything, maybe one of them will have the big key in it. Was in that chest that I forgot. Bat. Would it be then? Oh, we already have the big key. My brain is fried. Is there anything? I think since I'm getting tired, I'll just use the spoiler log in a moment. This is pretty long, with 7 dungeons. I don't need to do that. Wrong one. Wrong key. Oh, that works. It's on the way there. And I can't do bomb jump in Ice Palace because then I can't get to the chest that I need to get to. I can't do any fancy bypasses. But I'll keep the map up for Ice Palace. Everything else I can just speedrun. This time I have arrows, motherfuckers. You know what? God, why are you there? Thank you. I should have probably saved before I did that, but okay. Is this even randomized? Red cane. Thank you. Killing his teammate over there. Can he actually kill him? Dude. Nice palette. Shouldn't have done it right there. Oh, I'll let me out anyways. Before we go to Swamp Palace, I want to get the bottle on the ledge. Pretty sure it was on the water island. Yep. Wait, why did I go back here? I don't think there's a way for me to come back from this. Gonna drain this again. Now I gotta go here and find my key. I never marked cave down. Do I need the big key to get to the boss here? It doesn't look like it. Oh, we'll see how it goes. Still getting less confused here. Oh yeah, right, it's in the waterfall room. Duh. I got a hint earlier and it was like a unique item is under the water. Does it mean this? Oh. Heh. I assume it under the waterfall. I don't know. That's where the big key was. Cool. Please be easy. Should probably get a sword upgrade too. Speaking of upgrades. Okay, Ganon is vulnerable. Still need to go beat Eganem up in the tower. Where are my swords at? Thank you. I'm not gonna bother with the next one of the swords was an ice palace, so it was just there. I can do it with a Dorito sword. Just takes a little bit longer. A little too fast. Oh yeah, right. I have no idea what that sprite was for a second, but okay. Thing is, trying to figure out what mini Helmosaur room is. Compass room, and then it says mini mold room, so... Mini Helmet Sword. Located in the ascent of Ganon's Tower. Oh, on the top. Okay. So. I need the big key. Do I have big key yet? No. Tile room. Tile room is right side. I said I needed that. Well, I still need it, yeah. There we go. I'm learning. Hey, no hug. What the fuck? Where you going, dude? Me for your ride home. Thank you. Does not sound good. This room is cursed. I gotta save all my magic for the fire rod room. As much as I wanna blow away these enemies. You know what? Go ahead, take my rupees. I don't care, you look like... I like how it doesn't count the bat. Fuck the bat in particular. Okay, Moldorms again. Is this even randomized? What's going on with the sprites? I broke the game. Holy shit. I got something stuck to my butt. What was that? What was this? I have no idea what that was. I just broke everything. The sprites are still broke. Help. Oh no. I have no idea what's going on anymore. Reality is breaking as we speak. Okay, this seems safe. Oh good, it's just this. Oh, I didn't mean to light that one so fast. Gotta hoof it. There we go. Nothing wrong. My sprite is still broken. This is a mini Moldorm room. There's the silvers. I'm kinda high. I'm scared for my life. This is why we save state. Okay, bomb. Hi, Helmasaur. Please get your fat ass out of my way. Ow. Oh. Even Aghanim has the freaking arrows on him. Get into a better spot, please. Thank you. I'm gonna get one blue potion. Mom was asking me if I was streaming, and I'm like, I'm almost done. You remind me of the babe with the power of voodoo, you do. Okay. Oh no, Silver, my one true weakness. Yay! GG! Where's my GG button? GG button does not want to play. Rest in peace. The windfish will wake soon. Hoot! Yeah, sure. And Blurp does not want to work lately. Zippus is not... One more time. Me GG. It must not be working. Ah! Okay, well, that was fun. I gotta go. I'm hungry. Who's on for raid? So I don't know how long he's gonna stream, but going to raid Andy. He's doing a Super Mario or Super Metroid any percent run for fun. Be sure to follow me on social media and on Discord and check my YouTube channel for art and highlights and the other one for VODs. Like this one in the near future. But yeah, I really gotta go eat. So I'm just gonna go ahead and send you guys off. See you guys later. Bye-bye.